An M key, key switch operated socket. You stick the key into the front plate, rotate it to turn on or off, but the really clever bit is the way they've done it. They've used a standard switch module, and when you rotate the key, it literally clicks that switch on and off. But when you take the key out, if you were to poke something down the back of the socket, you can't turn it on. In the full version of this video, I also have a go at picking it with a set of lock picks.